Today's KCRA 3 Kitchen, we've been talking about how hot it is outside. So we're making more meals that you don't have to turn on the oven. You don't have to get all sweaty in the kitchen. You've seen her before, Lori Ann Code from Mama Bootcamp joining us this morning. And we were just getting caught up on all the fun things that you can do to get in shape. And cooking is the thing that I always get stuck on because I want to do a high protein, low carb, and I just end up with a bunch of chicken breasts. So this is like just a great way to be full.
A lot of people do. And this is a really creative way to make a really healthy dish that's quick and easy, takes 15 minutes in your kitchen. You have your corn, you have your black beans, your mangoes, onions, jalapeno peppers. I'm going to talk about that in a minute. Throw everything, the cilantro and the cayenne gives a little bit of a kick.
I like that.
The wonderful thing is that this has big nutritional bang with very little calories. So it's a huge way to get lots of nutrients into your diet. So what you're going to do to make this more fun is you're going to take a cucumber like this.
Okay.
Not the hothouse cucumber. You're going to need a cucumber that actually has the harder skin on it.
Okay.
And then we're going to scoop it out. So what they want to do is just take a spoon and scoop out the insides. And then what we're going to do is use this as our serving dish, which you can see over here. It actually is filled this up as like a serving plate all of your stuff in.
I love that.
If you can find the hothouse cucumbers that don't have the tough skin on them, the ones that you can just eat the whole thing, you can scoop these out if they're large enough and actually eat the whole thing and slice it like appetizers. But it's also a great way to have it as an entree too. And this is what it would look like when it's all done. So you have your black beans for iron, you have your protein, which is in the beans and the shrimp, and also the mangoes have vitamin C and vitamin A in them. And so the best part is that it's no cook in your kitchen, which I really like.
I love that. And I want people to know that this is not something that we're going to be talking about eating. This is, what did you say? How many pounds
of fat? And I want to tell you that is 5 pounds of fat. This is 5 pounds of muscle. This is what it would look like. This burns 30 calories in a 24-hour period. This burns 350. And look at the difference
in
size. So why wouldn't women and men want to do strength training? Because this is your calorie burning engine. This is actually what revs you up and really makes you burn more calories even while you're sleeping. And this makes you just look lumpy and fat.
Yeah, I'm imagining this like on the side here. We got to change
exactly.
This. Well, this looks wonderful, and I know that we're going to put the recipe on our website too.
I want to touch on one thing real quick. When you're doing the jalapeno peppers, make sure that you get the seeds out, because the seeds are actually really hot and
super spicy.
And if you touch your skin or your eyes with them, you can actually burn them. So just take out the seeds, scoop them out, and then slice and dice. And then add that for a little bit of pop.
Awesome. Lori Ann Code, thank you for being
here.
And again, if you want to contact her, one free week of Mama Bootcamp, which I think I'm going to try. So give us a call.
I'll
put this on the website. And thank you for coming
in. You're welcome.
Have a great morning.
We'll